Next topic is the clean house. See, we are living in the house, we all know that. See, we have to be clean our house every day. See, how to we have to be clean the house. See, there are the some of the points. See, what happens if you are living in the dirty house? First, you have to be know what will be happens living in the dirty house. Here, see, the dirty house means some. See, there will be the throw of the wasters. And we should not be clean properly. See, it is known as the dirty house. When you are living in the dirty house, it will be the causes some diseases. Causes diseases. While living in the dirty house, it will be causes the diseases. Here the diseases, how it will be spread, how it will becomes means, it will be known that the germs will be present. See, when you are throwing the waste, see, when all the water has been standing, all the regions of the house, see what happens, it will be leads to the development of the germs, so that it will be causes the diseases. So we have to be kept clean our house. And then our going to the clean house means we have to be the mop daily, we have to be swept and mopped house every day. Third, you see here, the floors of the house should be swept and mopped every day. See, and the drainage system. The drainage system must be cleaned, and you have to use the chemical such as the phenyl. See here, see for example, the bathrooms and then the toilet should be washed and you have to be using the chemical called as the phenyl, so it will be kills the germs. See, and we should not be thrown the waste outside. See, the waste should be throw in a closed dustbins. Closed dustbins. See, and the rain water should be the goes away from the house. So we have to be should not be allow the stand up in our in the front of our house. So it should be goes easily or be make the arrangement. See, do not allow the water to stand around your house, So children, these are the some of the ways we have to be kept to clean our house. So in your textbook there has been given the difference between the clean house and then the dirty house. See, this is the clean house. Since in this what happens, so there will be the clean. See, that means there will be follow the all the whatever we write the points how to clean our house. See, this is the dirty house. See, that means the water has been standing, there will be now the proper drainage system. See, and there will be throw the waste anywhere outside and all, so that this house will not be the clean. While living in this dirty house, it will be because of the many diseases. So it will be the because of the spread of the germs. See, this you have to be maintain the house like this. See, watch that. See, this is about the how to clean our house. Good, no? See, what we are all know in this house topic is the. See, the people which are living in the different area, they will be built up the different types of the houses. See, the kacha house, and then the baka house, then the caravan, and then the igloos, and those who are living in the more the rainy area, they will be built up the house on the stilts. So that we are discussing the different types of the houses. And then we are discussing the what do you mean by the good house. Karna, the good house should have the all the separate rooms for the separate our needs. See, then we have another thing, the our clean house. See, this is about this topic. This is your the first lesson in the second semester, the our house. I hope you will be understand this lesson.